Before the light of the gods entered the world, there was only darkness ruled by Titans. After an epic war, Zeus seized the heavens and exiled the Titans, seeking to imprison them for all eternity. The lands were cleansed and mortals flourished. But arrogance precedes many a fall. And even a god's prison may be breached.
Yeah. You can't hold any more. You can't hold any more. You can't hold any more. Your inventory is full. Your inventory is full. Your inventory is full. Your inventory is full.
Thank you.
You can't hold any more.
Thank you.
You can't carry any more. You can't hold any more. You can't hold any more. Your inventory is full.
A human face. Good fortune finds me even in the darkest places of Greece. I believed I was counting my final hours.
You can't hold any more.
I am Tellus. Nicostratus made it back to the village? So he's all right then. We tended our flocks together. We are close, like brothers.
I don't know when the rumors started. First, a man was attacked. Then, strange beasts were seen by moonlight. Whispers of centaurs, harpies, and then suddenly, they were upon us! You know, the satyrs have always been there, deep in the woods. But they were shy of humans, and never so savage as this. This was my home. The beast attacked and set fire to everything I owned. A few minutes more, and they would have had my life as well. It's madness. A curse from some god we have offended. These beasts are brazen. They roam at will. Thank you for your help. May the goddess Athena keep you safe. Thank you for your help. May the god... Thank you for your help. May the...
Traveler, please, you must assist me. A strange illness afflicts many in my town of Tegea, and I was sent to retrieve medicines. I have them in my cart, but now the pass ahead is hailed by satyrs, led by one of their fierce champions. Without this medicine, many in Tegea will perish. If I don't find a way to get back soon, the news of satyrs and even stranger beasts is spreading across the land. It seems every town or village has a story, and I've heard this. If you could clear the pass ahead, I would be forever grateful. If not, I will have to try and force my way. If you could clear the pass ahead, I would be for... If you could clear the pass ahead, I would be forever grateful. If not, I will have to try and force my way, though I fear that will be a most unpleasant ending. The way is clear? Good. Well, I'll be moving on, I suppose. Here, have this for your troubles. Now I can make the journey to Tegea.
Your inventory is full.
I know it's dangerous here, but I can't go home. My daughter was supposed to be married. Alas, her dowry, a fine gold necklace, is in the claws of crazed demons who smashed my cart and ran off. How can I go home? What would I tell my daughter? It was dark. The monster seized my mount with the bags on its back and dragged it off the road. They couldn't have gone far. I am no rich man. That necklace was all I had to give. I would go after the beast myself, but what could I do? I'm no warlike Spartan. How can I get back the dowry? How could I return home without it? How can I get back the dowry? How can I get back the dowry? How could I return home without it?
The necklace! Oh, may the goddess Hera bless you!
The Spartan army. Yes, you'll find them just up the road. They've built a war camp there. If the camp hasn't moved on, you'll have no trouble finding it. Do you think General Leonidas will speak to you then? I said, if you go down this road, you can't miss them. You'll find General Leonidas there. Just down the road here. Just down the road here. Just down the road here. Go on. Do you think General Leonidas will speak to you then?
You can't hold any more. Your inventory is full. You can't carry any more.
General Leonidas, he's just ahead. But he doesn't speak with commoners who arrive uninvited. I told you, he's in the camp. He stands beneath the Spartan... I told you, just keep... Let me be, stranger. Let me be, stranger.
I tell you, stranger, we've seen invasions. Macedonians, the Persians. A human enemy may lower his weapons and yield, but these monsters only yield to death. I've been in wars. There you can look your enemy full in the eye. He looks back. It's true they may be coming from some foreign land, but I say they were here all along. We know not where they are from, or what fuels their wrath. In places where the corrupt beasts don't hunt us, the dead crawl from the cold ground and take arms against us. I woke with dawn. I'll see satyrs fall at my...
If this plague of beasts persists,
Soon the only Greek, if this plague of beasts persists, soon the only Greeks will be warriors.
I'll tell you the truth. I just joined Leonidas's men today. My father gave me permission, and his old spear and shield, and I took off like Hermes himself. I'll tell you, this is the time for heroes. I can't wait to start the fighting. Just let me get my spear tip near one of those cursed satyrs. I know it's awful. Those beasts should not attack old men and children. They're cowards. They should attack us. We Spartans could take on a sea of those dull-eyed harpies and centaurs. The old soldiers, they scoff. They say you prove yourself fighting men. But didn't Heracles fight Fabulous? I can't wait! I can't wait! I can't wait!
Formula! Formula for artifacts!
Hold it there. No civilian gets in to see General Leonidas, especially when he's in a council of war. Well, look. A particularly savage centaur named Nessus has killed several of our farmers. He runs wild in the Pelena Valley. We don't have the men to send after it right now. If, when you've killed that oversized man-horse, come back to me.
If I look worried, it's because Hippias, an ancient of war and father figure to me, wandered off into the valley this morning and has not come back. To be honest, it is not safe for any man alone out there. Centaurs and other beasts, to be honest, it is not safe for any man alone out there. Centaurs, to be honest, it is not, to be honest, it is not safe for any man alone out there. Centaurs and other beasts wander the valley.